Mr. Mayor, I understand you have some time constraints, but do you have time for a few more questions?
Yeah, but just a few more, but yeah.
Okay, wonderful.
And I'll try to shorten the length of my answers. That'll help, right?
First of all, Mr. Mayor, Mark Hurd, Westwood Neighborhood Council. Thank you for coming to our neighborhood. Appreciate it. Unemployment right now is over 15% in Los Angeles. One of your pension appointees is in prison. And tonight it felt like a football rally, but it seems like we're focusing on some good things. Measure R is a great thing. But what exactly are you going to do to build confidence in these people that their issues are really being dealt with? Dennis over there asked you about a city ordinance, but a lot of people in here really don't want these big bright billboards flashing in their homes. They don't want drivers looking at them causing accidents. They don't want to see our whole city blighted so a bunch of rich guys can get money and pay off politicians. What are you going to do to restore, well, contribute? I'm a little light in that department.
Okay. You're light in a few other departments, and let me elucidate you. If you remember what they did to me, I'm no friend of that industry. If you remember, when I ran the first time, they spent hundreds of thousands of dollars against moi. So I'm not, and I don't make decisions based on contributions. So let's be clear about that. And I hope, and I don't believe that my colleagues do either. But having said that, I am generally supportive of the policy, and I said that, that the city attorney has, and the council has approved. I don't know exactly what the Planning Commission, the specifics of what the Planning, where the Planning Commission is differing from that ordinance. I promised I would get back to him, and I will. Next question.
Sorry, right here. Oh, boy.
Oh.